thanks for joining me at today's Mono Lake Moment, which is a continuation of our first moment about the Los Angeles Aqueduct here in the Mono Basin. So I'm at the Levining Aqueduct structure here. We have the diversion dam with a Langamon gate, and the water flows down to Mono Lake. Now, Levining is the second largest tributary stream, attributing about 33% of the water that flows into Mono Lake and the aqueduct as well. So today, I'm gonna show you a few places on the aqueduct. So we're right here at the Levining Creek diversion, and we're gonna go to the Walker Creek diversion, the Parker Creek diversion, the Rush Creek diversion to Grant Lake, and we'll talk about how the aqueduct goes further east into West Portal and underneath the Mono Craters through a tunnel. So today is a fun excursion to show you all the aqueduct structures that take water from the Eastern Sierra, from the mountain snow above us, and bring it through this incredibly designed and engineered structure by gravity to Los Angeles. Welcome to the Walker Creek diversion. This is the second diversion on our trip today. The first was Levining Creek, and now we're here at the smallest stream that was diverted down to Los Angeles up until 2013, when a new stream agreement made it so the two smaller creeks, Walker and Parker, no longer get diverted to Los Angeles through the tunnel here, or this addition to the aqueduct. And so this small creek starts up in the Gibbs Peak area, Mono Pass. All the water that falls down there in the form of snow or rain falls down, comes down through Mono Pass and Bloody Canyon down into Walker Lake, and then trickles down here where it now continues all the way down to Mono Lake. It only contributes about 4% of the whole Mono Lake watershed. But this diversion is a quaint little pond with lots of great habitat and some beautiful flowers at the right time of year. Some great birds. We can hear a red-winged blackbird in the background and some western wood peewees. But this is the second tributary stream that was diverted down to Los Angeles, and we'll head on to our third, Parker Creek, next. Here we are at Parker Diversion. This is the third tributary stream that flows into Mono Lake that has these aqueduct structures here. Now, like Walker Creek, DWP is no longer supposed to divert water from Parker Creek that flows down from Parker Lake into the canyon above. And since 2013, the same stream agreement, because this water is needed to help restore the Rush Creek ecosystem that was destroyed when the creeks ran dry during the beginning of diversions. Now, this hasn't always happened since 2013, and actually there was one year where accidentally water was being taken from Parker Creek. So if you're ever here at Parker Creek and you notice water flowing into the aqueduct, it's a great thing to point out, because Parker Creek is not supposed to be diverted. That enough water goes to LA from Leavining Creek and Rush Creek in our current agreement. So this diversion pond has fish in it. There are lots of damselflies and dragonflies, and this creek flows down uninhibited. It meets up with Rush Creek below the Rush Creek diversion and continues down into Mono Lake. So I'm here at a portal to the aqueduct. This is, occasionally you'll find these along the aqueduct road where the aqueduct is buried below, and this allows access to it. And so I'm gonna put the mic down in to the portal so you can hear what it sounds like when water is flowing to Los Angeles. Isn't that cool? Here we are at Grant Lake, the final destination of our video today. But here we are at the spot where the aqueduct from Leavining Creek, where we started to that then traveled down through Walker and Parker Creeks. Now Leavining Creek water is flowing into Grant Lake Reservoir. Grant Lake Reservoir catches Rush Creek water coming in from the inlet above and holds all of the water before it's sent down to Los Angeles from Leavining Creek as well as Rush Creek. This is the largest reservoir in the aqueduct system, and it rises and falls depending on the needs of Los Angeles. This is a really beautiful spot. You can really see the mountains behind me that capture that water flowing into Rush Creek that eventually flows down to Mono Lake and also flows down to Los Angeles. So this particular spot is not always flowing. If Los Angeles is not taking water from Leavining Creek, then this particular stream next to me will not be flowing, will be dry. So most of the aqueduct up until this point, if not all of it, is completely underground. So for our next video series, we're going to be starting at the dam of Rush Creek and talking about what happens to that water after it leaves Grant Reservoir. So we're going to talk about how it flows down to Mono Lake and the restoration that happens there, but also how it flows into the aqueduct under the Mono craters and down to Los Angeles. So stay tuned for that video and have a wonderful day.